What are your expectations for this matchup inside the unforgiving structure?
I expect to see two superstars at their most barbaric. The confines of the cell have a funny way of bringing out a competitor's most devious tendencies.
You always have to have some kind of sick creativity when you step inside these walls.
Uh-oh. And now the most dangerous area inside the cell. To be in right now.
Here is your winner, Aria Tavari.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major. A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Still too fresh.
Oh, man.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Right in the head.
The face has been planted.
Oh, what a windup.
What's coming next?
Scott Hall, right where he wants it. Looking for the rings of sound. What's the plan?
Angel comes out. Has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate
and embrace his presence.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Out the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Elbow drop.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Was right.
Fallaway slam!
Attacks from the arsenal of Scott Hall.
Hall's holding nothing back.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Yeah! Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, my Lord.
Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Yeah, Humberto is on the wrong side of every exchange.
Paul, top turnbuckle.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
From the top.
Wards off that offense from Hall. Scott Hall knocked him.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Oh, what a stop.
He'll take things into the ring.
wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Returning to the ring now.
Scott Hall, right where he went. And you better take it one step quicker. How did he do that?
Attacks from the arsenal of Scott Hall.
Hall cannot be stopped right now.
Umberto gets the better there.
Carrillo showing how much punishment he can withstand before getting his own offense in.
Could be the table turner. Umberto desperately.
The rings of Saturn apply.
And elimination. The last team standing.
Here is your winner, Umberto Carrillo.
And that was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. There has to be. Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Natalya and...
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners, Natalya and Kevin Owens. Team Pause.
That submission holds certainly. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
And his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes Big E.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
There he goes, right into the corner. Able to counter.
A running hurricanrana.
Entering a six-man tag match. Has challenges unique to this type of match. Doug.
Grand Metalik has been eliminated.
Waist lock. Clean tag for his partner.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Oh, and the elimination. The last team standing.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach?
Oh! Baszler! Set it! Oh, my God! For some reason, she was going. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Billy Kay has been eliminated.
Shayna hooked up.
Blow it over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Another.
Shayna Baszler's got her corner right where she wants her.
Backed up. Gets the elimination and the win.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing. Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with the hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
Double face down. Check out the power.
The Miz has been eliminated.
Face buster.
Hold on a second. He might be fighting us. Triple threat match.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent.
This could be the chance.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Superstar Edge.
And there you have it, the last. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So,
Eric sits down.
Superstar standing.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this night.
The head of the table cinches it.
Seemed like a pretty